Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not an Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Thank you. a father, a sacred voice. They have assured me their success is imminent. Our people will survive the cataclysm.
Well, six times they have tried to save us, six times they have failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The mother is working on a seventh, a bold solution, risky. But she's confident it can work.
And what does the father say, or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night, which I find rude.
Hastings, get off the mic.
I got the data. Here it comes.